So the snow is here. Well, it's kind of here.
Yeah.
Yeah. Man-made snow anyway.
That's how ski resorts are able to open the slopes this weekend. Not a lot of snow, yeah, but a whole lot of skiers did show up. Yourself, I Heather Vinara is still here with more. Heather.
Well, Whiteface Ski Resort opened Saturday to a strong crowd. The resort did have to rely on man-made snow to get the job done, but skiers we talked to today didn't care how they did it. They're just glad they're open.
Whiteface is white again.
Yeah, Whiteface! Yeah, Whiteface!
The delayed start to the ski season was far from the minds of many who are just happy to be back on the slopes.
Oh, it was a blast today. Finally open. I've been, you know, jonesing since about July.
The ski resort opened three trails over the weekend and was able to double that by Monday. The general manager says the biggest challenge isn't lack of natural snow, but warm temperatures.
We're looking for more cold weather. We're going to be making a lot more snow to get snow all the way down to the base area. But all in all, we're looking good. We're looking a lot better than we were last week.
And he says they had a fairly strong opening weekend.
I think it was good. We were happy with it. So it was a good crowd. We were, you know, especially considering that nobody knew there was snow.
They know now, and it only gets white from here. McCauley says they want to open as many trails as possible soon. To do that, snow guns are running around the clock to beat the clock, since the upcoming holiday is the resort's busiest time of year.
We hope to be, within the next 3 weeks, have a major portion of the mountain open to be ready for our Christmas crowd.
Well, much of the trails can be opened by man-made snow. That's not always the case. Some trails don't have snowmaking equipment and do need enough natural snow before they can open up. Live in the newsroom, Heather Vinarsdell, back to you.